Hey, excuse me. I'm with the FBI. Did you just bring back the tour group from New Delhi?
Yeah, I'm just finishing up my inventory. 50 of them drank 136 bottles of purified New York City tap water.
Well, when you were near the park, did you happen to see this boy?
Why?
Did you see him or not?
Not at the park.
Look, I don't have time for this, Mr.
Barstatus.
If you saw him, just tell me.
He was hiding with the bags when we got back.
Give both legs a rest. Come on, ladies, I'll get your bags for you. Stop.
Something for you. What the hell? Hey, kid, what are you doing in there? Get out. Hey, get out, kid. I'm going to call the cops. Come on. Get out. Hey, I'm not kidding. Get out or I'll call the cops. Damn it.
You didn't report it?
Why should I?
Did you happen to see which way he went?
He headed up Campery Street about 15 minutes ago. Hey, listen, what's the big deal? The little thief was trying to steal stuff while we were parked, got himself locked in there. I stopped him.
Look, the boy's autistic, and he's lost in a neighborhood he's never been to before.
He may have taken a left on Washington.
All right, thank you. Ian was seen around here about 5 minutes ago. We got patrols circling the area so he won't get far. So here's the plan. We're going to start here, spread out, and push down the block.
And given how he feels about strangers, we thought it'd be better if you were here. Mr. Norville, come with me. Mrs. Norville, go with Agent Spade.
Elliot, you want to come with me? Let's go find your brother, okay?
Everything's going to be okay. We're going to follow.